Now you practice and do it on your own.